Okay, you guys. Karen is back. And she's gonna show you how to make some really good oatmeal that's good for you. Like good fats, not garbage, like actually healthy food. Stay tuned. So you take your whole grain oatmeal, only whole grains because everything else sucks. Pour it in. I don't measure. I don't like to measure. I feel like measuring is just like, I don't know, confusing or something. So here we go. Should I put milk or water? Obviously, water is the right choice because milk is full of mucus. So I'm actually heating it up in the microwave because I don't feel like getting a pan out and doing it on the oven. Plus, I feel like it's better. I'm also drinking my delicious healthy fats coffee. Put a little chocolate salt in there, a little grass-fed butter. Maybe I can get the milk mustache. Oh, didn't work. Okay. Ooh, it's hot. Then once you're done and you got your oatmeal, take some butter. I like to use Kerrygold, pure Irish butter, because it tastes delicious. And I'm just gonna put a generous amount on. Like, I don't even care. Okay. It's butter. Maybe it's not real. Maybe I should call the company and tell them it sucks. Because I don't like the way it's not melting. Shouldn't real butter melt? Or is that fake butter? I'm not sure. Okay, after I'm done, I'm gonna show you guys a little. Ow! So hot! Burn my fingers. Take a little bit of Ceylon cinnamon, only Ceylon because that's the best without chemicals and preservatives and without all the garbage that they add to everything now. And I just put a generous amount of cinnamon on there. I want to stay healthy. And guess what, guys? Fun fact about cinnamon. Cinnamon is actually super great for your metabolism. So there you go. Have some oatmeal. Cheers.